I think everybody in the world knows Sparta. I was really happy. I think it's a historic club, and I'm really looking forward to this new challenge. It was during national team. My agent called me and told me about Spartak interest, so I immediately said yes. I love Cadiz. It was like my family over there, so it was not really really easy, but I made that choice and I'm happy. I'm a fan of manga, you know, anime, so I watch that every day. And this is one of the sign in which anime that I like. It's called Attack on Titan. And I decided to do this each time I score. Or sometimes I change, but mostly this one, because I think I love the way it looks. Someone like anime in the team? Or not really?
I think so, yeah.
You guys work with someone that does this? You have to do for me, huh? You know that already, I'm telling you. It's really good. I have to be on that video as well. Blue Lock as well, but it's only about football. But I saw in the eyes something reference to Blue Lock.
Promises, Goku.
Yeah, I saw it. Sometimes when I watch a new anime or I see some sign that I like, I'm just thinking the next time I'm gonna score, I'm gonna do the same, and I like this anime as well. It was a little bit short, but yeah, I like, I really love anime. I'm an anime freak, man. Oh yeah, this is Dragon Ball. My whole arm. Yeah, so some people love to read books. I read books as well, but I prefer to watch anime. Naruto, Attack on Titan. Dragon Ball, Jujutsu Kaisen, and I'm hesitating between Demon Slayer and Death Note. I think Death Note. Hello, Spartak fans. I'm really looking forward to meet you guys, and I hope this year we will be champion. Period Spartak. And what is the other one? I have to sign? Can I keep one?